former Proteas cricketer Makhaya Ntini is taking the game to unprecedented heights. He'll be playing a match on Africa's highest mountain, Mount Kilimanjaro, joined by other cricketers-turned-mountaineers from South Africa, the UK and Australia.
Making history again, South Africa's first black cricketer Makhaya Ntini is climbing the slopes of Mount Kilimanjaro to raise funds for cancer research and in support of Tusk, an anti-poaching charity organization.
You know, when I believe that when it's an initiative for a good cause, you know, that needs manpower. It's one of the things that as people that they play the sport and they're thinking that we never been in a position of being close to the people. You know, this is the kind of thing that we're showing them that we are really care, but the rest of them, we have friends that they lost, you know, their lives with through the cancer. And then we try to make things, you know, easier for them.
The 37-year-old fast bowler is part of a group of 30 players, which includes English professional spin bowler Ashley Gills. The expedition started on the 20th of September. They hope to summit on Saturday and play the short historic match then. If successful, it will be recorded in the Guinness Book of Records.
Climbing the mountain, 7 days, that's the beginning, because from the bottom to the top, we're going to walk it. We're not going to be taken by helicopter until the top and then we start playing. We want to experience the whole process of getting there, you know, walking and then feeling the altitude.
A tall order, Ntini has been preparing at his recently opened cricket academy in Mdansani. The academy reaches beyond playing the game of cricket. It also focuses on tertiary education, fitness training, diet planning, and nurturing life skills.
Quicker, come on!
While molding promising players. Jade Lee Paulser, SABC News, East London.